Hi guys, this is just a video of Epicscape. We're just going to show you around. Today I'm talking with Kevin.
Hello!
Hey, Kevin. Alright, so this is actually another place in the home. First, we are going to show you around home. As you can see, you have a lot of nice players wanting to fit with us. Well, this is the home. The three portals for unsafe PvP and safe PvP. Of course, the basic stuff like the altars for curses and prayers, and the magic book switching. And then we have the shops all over the home area.
We have a prestige system.
We have a prestige system. Well, actually, it's like when you get maxed, you can talk to this guy. And he will say this, and if you click there, then yeah, you'll proceed. And with that, you get a special gel and some special abilities. With every 99, you get 5 milestone points. With these milestone points, you trade him. You can buy these items. So that's pretty nice. We're just going to show you some new bosses that was recently made. So this is recent bosses. First, we're going to show you, right now, I guess. This is the right now. Of course, you can see he's aggressive, and it has some nice customized messages.
Can I KO it?
Sure, if you want. As you can see, it's hitting us all. We have to work like a team to actually kill it.
Oh, hell to you!
And yeah, that's it. That's the Dreadnought. Some other bosses. The Necro. You can't teleport and kill.
Do multi.
Alright, Necro.
Tell it to you, the server.
And.
Bitch.
Can I tell you all? That's the. Don't. One hit it.
Ah, sorry.
It's, Necro. Necrolord right here. It drops pretty good items. It drops a rare weapon, and that is really good. It's like it has the same stats as Fearless, but then a little bit more.
Oh, hell to you!
There it is.
Glitching that bitch. Oh fuck!
And one hit it again.
I did it.
Okay. Well, we have another awesome boss called the Grave Creeper. It's pretty customized, and it also drops pretty good items. Full Arcanite with a glowing dagger, which is pretty rare.
If you actually get it now, I'll laugh so hard.
It's pretty rare, so it's actually you get bones a lot of times. And yeah, sorry for one hitting, I'm just really maxed for you. And there you go, we're fighting it. This is not a normal 562 loading 68. We have a lot of customized stuff, a lot of custom content. And yeah, that's really it. We have a lot of more bosses, as you can see with the commands. These are all bosses. We have Nex, of course, always Nex, and yeah, there are a lot of players that are nice. We have a good staff team. The website is pretty nice. We have a nice website, new design, recently made by me. A full website with all information, all you need. And then we have nice forums, nice Infusion Power board forums. We got Twitter, and, you know, all sections that you need.
And we also have a Facebook.
I'm sorry?
We also have a Facebook.
Oh yeah, the Facebook, but actually I'm not really often on Facebook.
Ah, somebody used to split.
And yeah, just to remind you, if any one of you is going to fight his boss, it will lock you out with if you use SourceBit. And I'm back to this thing. Okay, that was really it. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys online.